Hi everyone, in today's video we are going to show you how to download and install Squish for Windows from our package installers. So open any browser and go to the Qt company website at www.qt.io. Click on the download button. Here you will see options to download various Qt and QA tools. Scroll down and choose the option which says Downloads for Existing QA Customers. Click on the Login button and log in using the username and password provided to you by our sales team. Scroll down and click on the tab which says Squish. You will see various Squish binary packages listed here. Since this list is quite long, I would suggest that you search for Squish for Windows, which will bring you directly to the Squish for Windows binary package. So click on this link here and scroll down to accept the license agreement and wait for the download to start. You will see that the download is taking place here. Once the download is complete, go to the Downloads folder and double click on the package installer. This will bring up the setup wizard. Click on the next button. On this page, you will need to enter your license information. If your company has set up a license server, enter the host and port for the server and proceed to the next page. Should the installer not be able to query the license server, you should check if you have access to the internet and that the license server and your machine are on the same network. If the installer mentions that your license server is blacklisted, please approach us for help. This is the license agreement between you and the Qt company. In order to accept it, choose this radio button here and then click on the next button. Here you can choose the Squish components you want the installer to install. A regular user would just need the Squish IDE, so if you do not want to install the test center, feel free to uncheck this checkbox here and then click the next button. The next page shows the versions of the scripting languages that are going to be part of your Squish package. Select the desired version you would like to use if there are multiple available, like in case of Python. Now click on the next button. On this page, you can change the destination where Squish should be installed on your hard drive. We recommend to install it in the user's directory to prevent access problems. You can click on the Browse button to choose a target directory or enter a path yourself. Once you are done, click on the next button. If you want Squish shortcuts to be created on your desktop or start menu, you can leave these checkboxes checked. Otherwise, you can just uncheck them. Click on the next button. Now just click on the install button to confirm the installation and wait for the installer to complete the process. You can click on the show details button to see what is being copied by the installer at that moment. This is the last page of the installer. If you want that the IDE starts right after the installation is finished, you can keep this checkbox checked. Otherwise, uncheck it and click on the Finish button. This brings us to the end of the tutorial. Hope you will find it helpful and thanks for watching.